So how do you take good notes? Well, what do you mean by good notes? Does it mean they look really nice? Does it mean that you write a lot, that they're really organized? I think the main thing is that in order for notes to be any good, they really have to be useful, which means that you actually have to do something with them. The best looking notes in the world aren't really going to help you learn necessarily. It's what you do with them. So what makes notes good and useful? The key is really what happens after class, not during. And ideally after class means the same day. Okay. Some people, of course, let's say this is a notebook. Some people, of course, take lots and lots and lots and lots of notes. They're really neat. They keep things organized. They draw pictures, right? And those people are always writing furiously. And the downside there is that sometimes you can't really absorb anything in class. You end up with lots of notes, but maybe you're not picking up a lot of stuff during class. Another kind of person, maybe, again, let's say this is a notebook, maybe he doesn't take many notes at all. Just a couple things, you know, draws a little picture, you know, and they don't really have much. Sometimes these people are actually better able to follow along with what's going on in class. But the downside here, of course, is that you go back to your notes later and you don't really have much of a record. Okay, for both of these people, the uber note taker and the kind of laid back, don't take so many notes, just soak it up kind of person, they both would really benefit from doing something after class. Okay, so what do you do after class? Basically, all you really have to do is to take a little bit of time. It could be as little as 5, 10, 15 minutes. Of course, it could be more, but I think to make things consistent, it's actually better to shoot for less time. So to take 5, 10, 15 minutes after class and to take a look at your notes, however many notes you happen to have, and you want to fill in and clarify. Okay. If you do this in a notebook, you might want to use a different color, or maybe use pen if you used a pencil in class. If you do this on, if you take notes on your computer, let's say this is a laptop, it's supposed to be a laptop, and you have your notes in the computer, you can do a couple of different things. One is you can simply use a different font, or you could even perhaps set up columns, and then you know what you took in class and what you took after class. There are so many benefits to this. Probably the key one is that if you do something after class, this gives you immediate review. And that immediate review is probably the most important step toward actually learning the material. If you take really fantastic notes and then you never look at them again until the test is coming up, you're going to forget 90% of what happened in class. But if you do that immediate review, you just take as little as 5 minutes and you fill in a little bit, you clarify things that went on in class, then you've already begun the process of moving things from short-term into long-term memory.